Hello all, it's Elvis again, and I'm here playing Half-Life 2, episode 1, and this is episode 3 already, so yeah, let's go and yeah, let's continue with the game. Okay. Why can't I shoot? What the fuck? I can't even normally shoot at them. That was fucked. Ah. Health, good. Nice. Yeah, well, whatever.
Or if you're just in the wrong place at the wrong time. God, I hope you don't remember who you were.
Oh, there are people. Oh my god. Now that's fucked up.
With any luck, we should be well out of the city before it's too late.
Ah. Yeah, I do that sometimes.
What's that? Oh my god.
What?
Brace yourself.
Oh. What the fuck? Okay, I don't know what's happening here, but this game is getting pretty ridiculous at the moment.
Hold up a sec. I gotta catch my breath.
Yeah, I'll say. You were getting raped by those guys.
Well, this might not be as easy as I thought. We're in the same boat as the other evacuees now. On foot to a train station. Let's head for the surface.
Yep, let's go. It's pretty strange that I can't. Hey. Wow. I shouldn't have done that. I want a normal shotgun. Is that too much to ask?
Can't see a thing. I'm blind as a bat without that flashlight on. We need to get through that door. Damn, it's got a power lock. How are we gonna get this open? Let's see if we can find the power box.
Up. How do I get in? Ah, that's how I get things out. Keys, pistol. What's up? Hey, shotgun! Awesome. Ta-da!
Nice job! Hey, and you found a gun! Keep the light on that zombie!
Oh, only 3 ammo. Okay. Guess it's gonna be the pistol.
Oh.
ammo.
Looks like we found a troop train.
Maybe there's more ammo here. No.
That's like a zombine, right? Zombine, get it?
Yeah, I will.
Crap! Look out! It's got a grenade!
Well, it's not the brightest of the bunch. Okay, let's see. Oh my god, only one bullet left. Okay, well, oh, ooh. What the fuck was that? Okay. Thank you. Ow. Hey, fuck that shit. Come on! Alexis, I thought you were gonna help me. But... Drop ammo? Maybe, I don't know. Hey! Okay. Thank you. Where's my shotgun? Oh, there it is. Okay, where the hell do we need to go? Where do I need to go? Damn it. Ah. But anyway, how do I get out of here? I still don't have any idea. Ah. Oh, wait, never mind. Finally, I see it. Anything there? No. Come on, stupid elevator. Yay! Okay, let's see. Ah, this way. Of course it's not going to work.
Electricity a time or two, and I'm pretty sure the sparking wire must be connected to a car.
Ah.
comes trouble.
Oh, fuck. Yep. No, I'm dead. That thing looks like freaking alien, man. That was, well. Man.
I hope it's still light out.
I must say that I quite liked this episode one. I don't know how long it, how long the game is, but yeah, I quite like it.
Thank God, it's still day.
Oh, I don't have any bullets for the shotgun. Look at that tower. Oh my god.
Can you see any way to get this open?
Uh, Okay, let's see. Oh wait, for fuck's sake. Yep.
See if the crank still works.
Okay, well, guys, I want to thank you all for joining on this session. And yeah, until next time.